Oh, it's another one. It's another fully. Oh, dear, oh dear, they're gifts. Tossing up full tosses. Hit it well enough, the first one. The second one he got. And another one. And it goes again. Deserves to go. And right now, the skipper's thinking, what have I done? Now he casts it to the onside. Does it get there? It'll bring up the 50. I'm not sure whether it hit the rope. It's gone over the rope. It's been given six. 17 runs required. And it's going to go quickly. That is flat. That is hard. Pretty good total. And that's a really good shot. That's Hero Maximum. That's his third ball. I love it. Cop that, big fella. Oh, he's launched it. What a strong hitter he is. And the Hero Maximums keep coming off that blade.
Well, he's put this straight back over his head for the first Hero Maximum of the night. And he's come out in a blaze here. Shimron Hetmyer, if he wins it, he wins $500. Short again, and he's picked this up with such ease. It's another Hero Maximum. Now, Hetmyer is setting the pace here tonight.
That is picked up and that is dispatched so very well from this wonderful young talent, Shimron Hetmyer.
Boom, bang. Sunshine shot of the day.
Oh, so far this year.
Catch!
And that will help. That is magnificent. Hit with whatever wind there is. 133 for two.
Does go all the way easy. There's those hard hats out there, wakey wakey folks in the top tier.
When England play in the test, it's just strange to be here.
Thank you so much for talking to us, Rod. Back up to you guys.
Okay.
And so is the strike power. Hetmyer wants his over and done with as quickly as possible.
And that's gone as well. Brilliant batting from a brilliant young player. He's absolutely over-brimming with confidence right now, and there are licks flying around the Kensington Oval.
Goes for it. He is so crucial in this batting lineup. Hero Maximum for this young man.
Had a couple of nights here with the fielding. Sloppy, but this isn't sloppy. This is fatted. Here's a Hero Maximum from Hetmyer. Up in the air, safe. Oh, you better believe it. This has gone miles.
Get the message out earlier, Tino.
Yeah, carves it to Fat City. Oh, look out in the run shack. And the ground staff.
Which means he held in that shape. And then he's held in this shape down the ground. 24, run right over 10.
Oh, smoke it!
Because this is an onslaught. It's coming from both ends, and I can't see it stopping, folks.
Are you joking?
Confidence. Ah, oh, confidence. You better believe it. Hetmyer out of here.
Marcus. Around the ground. Has he? Has he? Oh, you better believe it, baby. That has gone all the way.
50 comes up for the Amazon Warriors.
Goes again. Hetmyer's power. All the way for another Hero Maximum.
Goes big. Hetmyer power. Clears the rope, gets the Hero Maximum.
So he'll add to their batting.
Shot. It's gone up in the air. It's gone all the way. Shimron Hetmyer.
finishes the game in style. Another hero maximum.
High, 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 all the way. There she goes. Hero maximum, Shimron Hetmyer.
Out here is Dwayne, and that one's big. That one is out of here. He's dropped short, has Dre Russ. And Hetmyer, he's got the first hero maximum of the night.
Shot. It's gone again. Sunshine snacks. Nuts. Power shot of the day again from Hetmyer.
What about that? Out of the facts. Oh, stunning. Another grand final. Because let's be honest, that'll race away. Oh, it's gone all the way, I reckon. That's hit the advertising cushions down there. Yeah, signal six from Brathwaite.
Sounded really good. Hetmyer getting this one off the middle of the mat, bringing up his 50 in style. Hero maximum for Hetmyer. Just have a look at how he waits on this one. And that's a good result for the Warriors.
Massive. Continues Hetmyer to show the talent.
Tends to struggle. He's not struggling here, or is he? Oh, it's gone through. Munro. I don't think I've ever seen Munro drop one like that, let alone any catch. That's gone for six as well.
Demonstrated the maturity of the young man. His quality, and this one is pulled away magnificently from Shimron Hetmyer. Length on offer, and quickly swivel on that one, brings up the 50.
Picked up sweetly. That's a strong area, Shimron Hetmyer. He's been waiting to pounce, and he pounces on this one. Hero maximum. And again. Wow. That went high and far. Two hero maximums to start this over. What a welcome for Shimron Hetmyer.
If you get it well enough, though, into that breeze, you can still pick up six, as Hetmyer has done there. Hero maximum. Straight and six. Lovely strike. Hero maximum again. Hetmyer just finding his range in the last over and a half.
For the lefty. No, can't bowl there. Yeah, cannot bowl there. Too short, and lucky didn't actually go further. Thousandth run in CPL for Shimron Hetmyer.
Pull it towards your mouth. Crunch downtown. That's nearly at us, Darren. That'll take your mind off the microphone. Pick it up and say something about that.
Nice strike. Enough on it. Enough muscle. And those 19 or 20 balls have really served Hetmyer well.
Yes, that's majestic. Goes leg side, using the pace, and he's aware that that fielder is a little bit squarer, so he goes finer. And gets it. That goes all the way for a hero maximum. He was setting himself to hit with the wind, and gets it right. Goes up and over. Another hero maximum, using the pace and doing very well for the Warriors. My goodness. That's a massive one. A hero maximum, Hetmyer showing his power, maintaining his composure. And it's another six in the over.
Oh, that will do a bit for them in the fan stand. A hero maximum for Shimron Hetmyer.
First maximum of the innings.
But you know what? What I love is that you're a true cricket fan. You go to all the matches back home in Trinidad. Yes. You'll be there next week.
Yes, I'll be there.
A six just recently hit by the Warriors.
Another slower one. Got enough of this one, Hetmyer. Difference is it's a lefty on strike. Up, up, and all the way for another Hero Maximum.
Oh, my goodness. He is some talent, isn't he? And again, this is why you want him facing a lot more overs.
Check a little bit here, the Kings. Until now.
Until now. Oh, I thought I was going to go to the stand, Ollie. Certainly went a long way up.
Means business, Shimron Hetmyer. Hero Maximum.
Boshed. Boshed big. Hero Maximum starts and greets Visa.
Swings that away, Hetmyer. He doesn't think the game is done yet. That is a Hero Maximum.
And that's easy. What timing. Hero Maximum for Hetmyer. Can he be the hero tonight?
Didn't quite get it. Didn't. Oh, it's sufficient. One bounce and for four. He was coming around George Linder.
Just helped it from that line for a Republic Bank Maximum. Danny Morrison.
He's looking for us, Bish! Over the comm box and some. Onto the car, bonnets out the back, TP, you betcha.
Yep, nice strike. No one latching onto it there. But the partnership flourishing, 49 from just 26. These two bat very well together.
Oh, magnificent. Well, they're banging it from both ends here, the Warriors.
Catch it! Hetmyer takes on what he feels is his matchup with the left-arm spinner.
Catch it!
All the way for six, just eludes long on. Tremendous power generated.
Catch. Oh, he can't. Hetmyer. Republic Bank Maxi, and amongst all those Guyanese Warrior fans, they love this.
Mighty blow down the ground, six more. Hetmyer enjoying himself with his stroke play.
And he goes large and fetch this big. Yes. Three sixes in the over, 20 off the 15th, and the Warriors are 1-3-3 for three.
Hetmyer takes advantage of it, even if there was a fielder there. He says, thank you very much. Shimron, the home fans love that, and he loves this home.
Holder dishes up a freebie. See you later. It's a no ball for the Hide, is it? Carnage here from the Warriors at home.
That's travelling. And travelling into the fans. A Republic Bank Maximum.